There is a place in hell called the Malabolge.
Savages! Come and face me! Beatrice? Is that you?
Torzo Nokwe.
My love, I have come back for you as I promised.
I do not wish to see you suffer, but you leave me little choice.
I am not what you think I am.
There cannot be a rival. Lucifer forbids it.
You don't have to obey him. Come back to me.
Behold the 10 circles of fraud and deceit. Those who have broken the very bond of love and trust. In this place shall they be forever punished. Malakoda, show our guest his eternal resting place.
As my divine armor went down, he pretty much just took me out. That's okay.
I will be trustworthy, Lord.
Your suffering ends.
Is fully upgraded, so I can kind of just switch to whatever I want to use at this point. I could go for relics that lower the damage that I take, but I prefer to go the offensive route and be able to take out my enemies quicker.
Souls to strike you. Below, the panderers and seducers.
So in higher difficulties, trying to do these trials in the objective time is really tough, and you're probably not going to do it very well. Because the time is always the same no matter the difficulty, so it's not really balanced for high difficulties.
Show us what you're made of.
At this point, I don't really need the extra experience, so it should be fine.
Give me the gold, and I'll give you the papers.
I have secrets.
Flattery.
Okay, so for this draw, I gotta do a, I gotta get a 100 hit combo. What I'll probably do.
Because a priest absolved you. That's your pathetic excuse.
In under 30 seconds, as long as you have the right combo.
Because a priest absolved you, that's your pathetic.
Kill 5 enemies while they are airborne in 1 minute. So this is actually a little tough. It might actually help to switch your relics and increase your scythe attacks and possibly even your air attack damage. So let's see. So the two relics I like to use is Deathblade, which increases at level 3 increases my scythe attacks by 20%. And then I can combine that with Demon's Wing, which increases at level 3 increases my aerial attack damage by 20%. So I get a 40% damage increase.
Perhaps it's your soul that's in danger, Dante. Not.
And something else to note. You want to pop Divine Armor right away, so you don't have to worry about getting hit. You gotta be pretty quick in this challenge.
Perhaps it's your soul that's in danger, Dante, not mine.
Oh, sword is gonna go for.
Perhaps it's your soul that's in danger, Dante, not mine. Try that again.
Nomine Patris.